Welcome! Thank you so much for joining us for the first year video for the Data Science program. My name is Christina and I'm part of the recruitment team here at Laurier. I'm joined today by one of our faculty members, Dr. Safa Badawi, along with one of our students, Sahil. So let's begin with some introductions before we jump into answering questions.
Hello, my name is Sahil and I'm actually a second year computer science student and I'm doing a minor in psychology.
Hi, my name is Safa Badawi. I'm an assistant professor in physics and computer science. I teach first year course as well as like CP 104, Introduction to Programming, and other first and second year courses. I also teach a graduate course, which is practical algorithm design. I'm interested in my research in machine learning and artificial intelligence, which in the grad course, we do small project about it. So it's fun to do.
Well, thank you so much for taking time out of your busy schedule to join us and share some of your insights. Let's begin with some questions, and I'm wondering if you could tell me what the most important part of the data science program is as a first-year student. What's an important part of that experience?
What I think is the most important of the experience is really the hands-on experience that we get. And I think this is something that is so unique and special about Laurier is like, you know, being able to kind of work with other people and being able to kind of not just, you know, go to lectures and learn that way, but also being able to apply what you're learning through assignments and being able to actually code. And for me, like, I learn best when I'm actually, you know, doing something. So I think that honestly, that engagement in the learning is the best part of it, the most important part of first year.
So in data science specialization, we have computer science courses along with data analysis and some math courses, which would help you to do data analysis in the future. As Sahil said, the most important part is to practice in class discussion and start your assignment early. Make sure to start them early so you don't fall behind, and interact with your professor, with your colleagues, so you can make sure you have a fun, engaging environment. So that would help you succeed in your specialization.
That's great perspective. Now I'm wondering if you could tell me a little bit about what some of the courses in the workload in first year are like.
I think in terms of workload, what I think is really cool is, for me, I had never coded before or programmed when I came to Laurier. I didn't even know. We actually start learning a language called Python. I didn't even know what Python was. And what was really interesting was, like, you know, I had peers that had done everything and they were speeding through it, but I never felt like I was falling behind because how amazing, like, the profs were, and really, like, they really guide you. Like, the courses are designed so if you don't have any knowledge, you'll be able to really pick things up. And if I did struggle, there were so many resources, like through labs and IAs, through professors and all the student supports we have at Laurier. And in addition, I think in terms of workload in the computer science program, you do have to take a few math courses, but same thing there. Like, for someone like me, math is not my best subject, but again, through our amazing supports and profs, I was able to really, like, keep up. And I think the workload is pretty manageable.
Thanks, Sahil, for the good feedback. So first year courses are usually designed for no experience, either in programming or math. So we start from the start with every student. As he said, some students feel like they have some privilege, which sometimes helps them through university first year, but the course is completely designed for a beginner. However, as beginner, whether you're experienced or not, you need to manage your workload. So it's each course is around 7 to 10 hours of workload, like a full-time job per term. So if you don't keep up with your workload, you'll be deviated from your path. And the most important part is to stay focused and don't fall behind.
I really, really like the assurance you've given that as somebody coming to the program with no experience doing Python, that you still felt like you were able to keep up and be successful. I know that's a question we often get is, do I need to have any experience doing this? And that those nerves around having to learn brand new. So thank you for sharing that. Now I know Laurier is incredible for providing opportunities to apply learning inside and outside the classroom. So I'm wondering if there are any opportunities that you have either had already or that you have coming up that you're really excited about and looking forward to.
As a second year student, I'm really looking forward to applying to the professional experience program. And this is really cool because this is exclusive to Laurier's computer science. And what I really like about it is that you actually get a 12 to 16 month work term. And that way you actually get like a lot of time to really spend like with the place that you're working at. You get to gain a lot of experience. So that's what I'm really looking forward to. And I think it's a really cool opportunity.
I hope you get into Sahil. So along with this program, we have a co-op, which you can have 3 or 4 terms work. So it works similar, but you can just have a 4 months of work at a location. So you can have different location during your whole university. So you don't have to work at one location, and which give you more experience. There's nothing against that. You can do the 3 or 4 co-op in the same place, which you can end up with having the same experience as a professional program. There's also some research opportunity where students can apply for research grant and volunteer in research, and also do directed research courses where a student or a group of students interested in a project they want to implement, they would look for a professor to support them, and then they can do a great project, which is a great add to their resume and to their work. It makes them find the job easier. Like a co-op.
I think you just hit on a really important part when you mentioned it's great for the resume because the professional experience program and co-op and the research, these are all opportunities that will help set you up for success upon graduation as well. And it's great to hear that students are really taking advantage of those opportunities. Now, this is always the number one most difficult question for Laurier students to answer. So I'm hoping that you have thought about it a little bit, but if you had to pick just one, what is your favorite memory from being a first year student at Laurier?
My favorite, I think my favorite memory would be I had a class in first year. It was a computer science class, and the professor I had for that class, he actually made us code in class, and that was so much fun because that was the first time ever in my learning throughout life that I had fun learning, and I made so many friends in that class, and we really got to engage with the material and just being able to kind of like look at learning in a very different way. I think that was my favorite memory.
My favorite memories is usually student success stories. So I do have students after taking the directed research project, they work in machine learning and data analysis related research and done a great project, which enables them to land in their dream job. They were so happy emailing me about, oh, they landed in a job and this experience was very useful in their interview. And some of them are interested, were more interested into continuing like a master's program. And they also landed in their dream master's program that would enable them to have a great job in the future as well. So I love those emails when they come back to me and tell me my students are doing well and succeeding because what they have at Laurier.
I absolutely love that. It must be so rewarding to hear that your students are graduating, getting these amazing jobs, and that the opportunities and the hands-on experience that they've had in their classes is probably really helping them out in the long run. Well, thank you again for taking time out of your schedules. We really appreciate it. And hopefully for everybody who's watching this video, it has given you some perspectives and helped you as part of your decision-making process. And we look forward to seeing you at Laurier soon.